I wish you all a very, very independent day. Today we